mind opener. You feel hungry if you do not eat for a long time. We feel hungry if you do not eat for a long time. Do you also feel weak? Do you have difficulty in study or playing? Why? If you do not eat properly, we will face difficulty in study and play. Children who do not get proper food to eat fall sick easily and do not grow properly. In what way do you think food helps you? What are nutrients? You need energy to study and play. We need energy to study and play. Food gives you energy. That energy we get from food. Food also helps you to grow. If a child doesn't get proper food according his or her age, he will unable to grow properly. It helps you to fight against diseases and stay healthy. Food helps to fight against diseases and stay healthy. Today, COVID-19 is affecting whole world, but in India, it doesn't affect too much because of our immunity power and our food habit. The yellow and orange fruits and vegetables that Indians eat helps to protect the body from diseases. Your body needs different substances for doing different things. Our body needs different substances to do different things. These substances are called nutrients. There are some substances that help us to grow and give energy and protect our body from diseases. Some nutrients give you energy, some help you to grow, and some help you to fight diseases. If we eat proper food and don't eat the particular food every day, we will able to fight diseases. Different foods have different nutrients. Therefore, to remain fit and healthy, you should eat different foods. Types of